my mom passed away, my family got divorced when I was 12, so that kind of broke up. I was on my own at a very young age, and I've been doing just about whatever I want since I was a kid. And I worked in construction. I could get a job on the moon if I felt like it, you know what I mean? I could always get work that way. I decided 8 years ago to devote my life to illustration and to art, performance art.